Yep.
Here's a little story about a guy who means a lot to me, whose words go deep, but then some parts are on Jeremy. I don't think twice when he says it's time to go. Not my brother by birth, he's my brother in fiasco. He can write a song when he talks to you, smoking a cig silly like a goose. A precision most can understand as the voice of God flows from his pen. Words to follow when you need a place to go, pointing to the great sky, saying one day we will know. He's a night watchman, riding all night, and asleep bed and knowing that he's right by my side. Forever I'll love him for the trust he puts in me, but I can't tell if he's scared or if he thinks I'm funny. So close to dreams, so close to trials, and I'm a little boy every once in a while. Song that made it up as they rolled along, coast to coast, town to town. It was the longest song around. Everyone seemed to always know how it went, saying $10 here is good at Taco Bell spent. The road was long, but they knew that to find the X you gotta follow the map. They grabbed the cat and jumped in the bag. They had a kazoo, they got their bunny too. Through their phone they brought it all to you. Dropping lemons all day is the only way. Life gave them lemons and we made them all lemonade. Full speed ahead on a golden wave bed. I don't know, man. Hippie Fiasco rides again. Take a trip to paradise. Anybody on the planet that's got to play with Reed Mathis twice in one take. Thank you, Nathan. We love you.